that on.
Yes.
Great theology. Now, it's going to be bizarre how John described it can only be one thing. These are different from anybody else.
Yes.
Those are demon spirits. Now, another thing I want to point out to you, those four angels that loosed those from the abyss is a proven fact that Lucifer fell from heaven.
Yes.
That's a proven fact.
Yes.
Jude, in the book of Jude, he talks about the angels being held in darkness because they left their habitation. It could be some of those cats. But whatever it is, it's going to be 200 million of them, and they come to do battle. Now, they're going to destroy one-third part of mankind. Some scholars put it in the pen pencil. We don't know exactly how many people will be on earth.
No.
Don't know. But the way we're going right now, that would be a little bit over 300 million people that are going to die. 300 million. Think about that for a second. That's massive.
When the rapture takes place, how many people would you favor going into rapture? You got any idea?
Can't give no clue.
Do you think there'd be over 1 billion people go?
Oh, yes.
You think so?
I'd say you're way beyond 1 million people that's died.
No, I'm saying
I'm not died one on with the Lord.
No, I'm talking about a billion. Now I'm not talking about a billion.
I thought you said a billion.
So that's going to leave 6 billion on the earth, possibly.
Possibly.
And then you've got 1/4 of them killed. And then if you have 1/3 of them killed, you're talking about 2 billion people, not 2 million.
We're talking about 300 million.
I have a kind of a curious question. Like the people who are walking around now that have, I mean, there are people that are walking around with demon spirits in them right now. Okay, those people during the rapture, the demons stay in them, so actually it's more than that, right? Or does the demons come out of them?
Demons don't come out.
Okay, so then they kind of go with the ones that are coming out.
They're going to be left here. They'll be left here with all the rock and decay of sin.
Yes. Yes. Okay. He said that there would be 2 billion people at one time. 2 billion. I mean, there would be 2 billion people killed one time.
It's going to be within a span of a year and a month and a day.
Yes. Yes.
2 billion.
Yes.
In that time frame, there'd be massive loss of lives.
The Antichrist. I don't understand. Like part of the Antichrist, like when the world, like when they say the world's coming to an end. Nobody knows when the world's coming to an end.
First of all, let me tell you something. You've probably been taught the wrong way. The world's never coming to an end. The world's never coming to an end. You go back in Genesis, God made a covenant with the earth. The world will never end. Never end.
Amen.
Now, we're leaving when the trumpet's called out. The Antichrist, who he's going to be, is not going to be important to anybody in this room.
That's right.
Because we're not going to be here. We're not going to be here. So, if the rapture takes place, we got 7 years of tribulation. Then after 7 years of tribulation, we got a 1,000-year millennial reign.
Hallelujah.
And the world's not going to end. The world won't come to an end. People's been taught this all their life. The world is not coming to an end. I can guarantee you for 100% fact, the sun's going to come up tomorrow just like it did today. But I can't guarantee you're going to be here.
That's right.
I can guarantee you're going to be here.